The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, Charlie Lee.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. And as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is going to be one for the ages.
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on this neck breaker.
Next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
Boom, right to the jaw.
You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
What a face buster.
She has no idea where she is right now.
And I assure you, the top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be when you're in this kind of condition.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
She goes for the cover. Not much behind that pin attempt.
She's still in this one.
This does not look good. Outside the ring, dangerous area here.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Don't do this.
Punishment by Andy.
Time to go to school. Figure four leg lock.
One. Two.
She's starting to take a beating.
She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
She is on fire.
Five. Six.
That'll tear the features clean off your face.
Seven.
Bringing it back between the ropes. There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Two. Three.
Oh, man, by the hair. Hell whip.
Gonna have to get back in the ring here, guys.
Running out of time.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour, and she kicks out with relative ease.
She's still in this one.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
Oh, natural selection.
She's certainly looking good now, Cole.
Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
She goes for the cover.
Two.
And she kicks out at two.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
This could be it. Looking to flip the tables here.
Oh, there's the impact.
Oh, it's over.
Wow,
getting it done.
Look at her go.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She's got something in mind.
She should stay where she is.
Oh, boy.
Just striking. And she kicks out
way too early.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Backbreaker.
That'll realign your vertebrae.
Going to the top. High risk. Look at this. To the limit. This match is clearly taking it all out of her.
This is all but over.
Well, she's definitely not looking good right now, but the truth is, outside of the referee, nobody involved in this match is looking good. She is on fire.
She counters before it's too late.
Up and
wheelbarrow face buster.
Man.
I think we know what this is. Oh, continuing to punish them.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. One of my favorite submission moves in all of the WWE. You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, nasty impact.
Some good technique right there.
She's able to get out of the way there. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Look at her go.
Ooh, what impact.
Point of the elbow. Nailed it. Taking off her feet now.
And you're not going to win many matches down there. I can tell you that.
This is going to be big one way or another.
Whoa.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
This could do it. One. She might just be running on instinct at this point.
Too early in the match to end it.
Oh, man. Point of the elbow.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go! You gotta believe this one's over.
She can pick up the win here, guys. Did you hear that thud? God.
Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
That's it. The match is over.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Critics of these ladies in the WWE might not have been very impressed, but they did do some nice things in there. Nobody can say he didn't earn this win here. Really a solid, bordering on great performance.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
That's a big win any day of the week, on any show, in any arena, Michael.